present, portrait of a creator, a dialogue between the ego and the superego. Why don't you make a portrait of time? And how do you define present? While I define present, it has already become past. But that doesn't really matter. It is a rendezvous of past and future. Silver threads draw the trajectory of their meeting. The linear perspective of time becomes semantic. The present is a love passion, a spark of all colors. The portrait will not reflect, but rather it will radiate white light across the whole spectrum.
La peau de chagrin.
The wild ass's skin. Reflections on the magic skin of our desires. The skin of grief, it still keeps the silhouette of its old master as a chalk contour from the crime scene. La peau de chagrin could be a wing of a night butterfly fixed by an entomologist with precision in the collection of self-knowledge. The wild skin of the wild ass of a wild ass shrinks after every fulfilled desire and invites us to be careful with what we wish.
Ecstatic. Reflections on the internal readiness to catch the moment when the bowstring is drawn. When the body is a string and the spirit is a musician. The ancient Greeks introduced the enthesis concept, internal tension and energy, is a key feature of the divine content of the form. Enthesis is followed by alertness, the ability for instant transition to dynamic action on the background of seeming tranquility and relaxation.
The architect project focuses on existential problems. I conceive our existence as a slow stone sculpture in the process of creation. And for this purpose, I chose the monolithic stone as a metaphor of the beginning of every human life. The sediment of time builds the personality as a test for free will. The conceptual texts do not explain the pictures and vice versa. The technique of the paintings presented in shared spaces is acrylic and pastel on paper. I've been working for several years on my concept sediment process. This is a visual language with its own syntax. The paintings with their symbolic and existentialist reflections are very inspiring and innovative, since they represent an artistically expressed neo-existentialism.